Welcome to Chad Burke Woolcraft. This week's project, we're going to do an acorn box. I'm going to start off by processing the wood from the log, and then we're going to throw it on the lathe, spin her down, hollow her out, and shine it up. Here we go. All right, what we got here is a big chunk of walnut that I processed probably about a year and a half ago. It's been sitting in the basement, you know, anchor sealed the ends and everything, and that's pretty dry. It's probably about like 9-10%, so it's pretty stable. So I'm just gonna make my box out of this.
Here it is, all done. Nice little acorn box. Turned out pretty good. Yeah, make a good gift for somebody. You know, great for pills and or earrings or a necklace or something. Women seem to like them. Throw them in the purse, you know, and definitely not going to spill. Nice tight seals. So yeah, good color combination. I really like the walnut and the maple. So well, that sums up our video for this week. Hope you like it. If you do, hit subscribe, leave a comment, and yeah, till next week. Till next week, be good. If you can't be good, be good at it. Bye now.